Hey everyone, in this video I'm going to show you how to force the display of closed captions when your video plays on YouTube. So let's walk through the steps that I use to make this happen. You'll see I'm in Creator Studio here. On the video on top, it's already got captions, a little icon displayed next to the title. So this is what you're looking for. You need to have this captions displayed here before you can force it to roll automatically when the video plays. And so let's go through the steps on the second one. You're going to click in Edit. You can use the drop down and just go to Subtitles. Okay, and the thing is, so YouTube automatically will create captions, and you'll see this noted here. It's got English captions and they're automatic. Now, in my experience, you cannot force these automatic captions to be rolled automatically when the video plays. But what you can do is edit them. So if you click on the automatic button, that will bring you into edit mode. You can choose edit. You can go through this and edit the text and make sure everything is correct. Or you can upload your own file and so on, just the same way that you would create captions, okay? But after you're satisfied with how they've been created, then you press Save Changes. Now, when we come back to the captions screen here, you see that it's got the automatic and it's also got these English ones. And there's a notification up here that says the subtitles were published. So let's go back. Now we see the CC next to the title on the second video, okay? Well, we're not done yet. We still need to click Edit to go into the video. And what we've got to do is make sure it's got a tag, which is, here we are, YT, as in YouTube, colon, CC, as in closed captions, equals on. So this text needs to be displayed as a tag in the metadata of your video. I've got that displayed here, so I think that we're good to go. Okay, so we could check to see that this works. We can click on the title here, open a new window, and let's play it. And there they are. Now, it's probably a good idea to check it out in an incognito window. With this particular video, I can't do that because it's not published yet. It's scheduled to be published in the future. So it won't play unless I'm logged into the account. But you get the idea. So these are the steps. So just to review, number one, you've got to have manually published closed captions for your video. And number two, you have to have the tag YT colon CC equals on listed on your video, and then it should force the display of the captions to roll when the video plays. Just to add on, if you want to set this so captions are automatically displayed by default for all new videos, then you just go into Creator Studio Channel, upload defaults, and in the tags section, the tags field, be sure and enter that text as a tag. That way, all of your new videos will have this tag, and once you publish your captions, they will automatically roll. And let's do one more thing to make life easier for you. So if you need to update a bunch of videos, you don't have to open them one at a time. You can use the bulk editor to add this tag. You simply select the videos you want to edit, and in Creator Studio, you can choose the bulk actions drop down, and there's a tag section, and you can append to the end. So you could simply add your tag in here and hit submit, and it will update all of those that you've selected at the same time. I'm not going to do this because I've already got it set, but that's the process. Thank you for watching. If it was helpful, please give a thumbs up. I appreciate it if you subscribe to the channel.